When you have altar, one altar would be like this. When you talk about this story and you have more, you draw how many altars you have. So in this story with Elijah and the false prophet, there's two. So you have an altar and an altar. But if you have more, you can do altar, 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 altar. So you can show how many altars you have. So altar.